My God is awesome. He can move mountains. Keep me in the valley. Hide me from the rain. My God is awesome. Heals me when I'm broken. Strength where I've been weakened. Forever in the rain.
Somebody lift your hand. As we celebrate the greatness of our God, He's great and He's greatly to be praised. It's a little worship song that says this: our God is awesome.
My God is awesome. He can move a mountain. Keep me in the valley. Hide me from the rain.
Come on, our God is awesome.
My God is awesome.
For a newcomer in the family, unknown.
Cherish.
What is unknown becomes known. And it is imperative we should welcome them. For so many years they're looking for us. And this is the most grandest thing a person can seek, family. Well, you'll go with God and feel worried. But families stick together. I will take a toast for that.
And they stock us up at a high percentage. The giants in our eyes, the sky's the limit. The picture painted is larger than life, but God is bigger. Your God is greater. I weigh them on the scale like cracks and gators. Found that only God can save us. And God is gracious, that's who we flock to. In the day of trouble, and when we blow it like hot food. The song's official, nobody's greater for Shawn Mitchell. You got it right with that song, it echoes the heart of scripture. Yeah, they wonder why we so serious. It's cause Jesus Christ is also man, period.
Okay, my Jesus, the Son Christ, the King of Kings, and He's God on earth. My Messiah, born and raised to give us all a second birth. And from heaven He came down to free all that were bowed. Oh God, the 4 and 20 fell down, casting down their crowns.